Hey guys, so for today's video, I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial. So today, I'm just going to be doing my, like, just a regular look for when I leave in the mornings. I just got out of the shower, my face is moisturized and all good and stuff. So the first thing I do is I take my foundation and then take my fluffy brush. And I put some foundation on my fluffy brush. And then I put the foundation on my face. So I do this. I just rub it all over my face. Okay. After I do that, I take my, oh, I'm sorry, I take my bronzer, I open my bronzer up, and then take my brush, and then I dip it in my bronzer. Okay, I'm gonna use a different brush for my bronzer. Right, it's kind of hard. I need to find a brush for it. There's my brush that I need. So I need to take my bronzer. Okay. And then I blend it in. Then blend it in. Okay. Oh, my nose looks kind of crooked. Okay. And the next thing I do is I take my pressed powder, and then what I do is I just rub it all over my face. I don't know why. I honestly don't even know what pressed powder does. I think it like bakes your face, but all I do is just dab it all over my face. Okay. I'm officially baked. I think that's what it does. So the next thing I do is I take my Maybelline Brow Drama palette, and then I take the brush. Okay, and then I dip it into like the color of my eyebrows, which is probably this one, which is this one probably. And then I do my eyebrows. Oh, I'm gonna have to cover that up with some foundation. Oh my god, what happened? No. Okay. You do the other eyebrow. I'm beautiful, Nanny. And then I take my brow and I fill in my brow. Wait, which eye did I do it on? I fill in my brow. Okay. Okay. Wait, I just now realized I used the wrong shade. That's why I look so dark. Okay, so then I'm trying to pop open on me. The next thing I do is I take my concealer, which I'm like running so low on. Super, super low. Like, take my concealer. Okay. I take my brush and I do it. I do triangles on my face. Okay. I'm gonna do triangles on my face. Crap, drop my brush. And then you put it like in the unibrow section of your forehead. And then the next thing I do is I take it, I do it on my bottom chin, and then I take my booty blender. And then I blend it. Sometimes I just use my fingers and then I just blend it in. Okay. I'm gonna add one more thing of concealer because I think I did not put enough. So, I'm gonna do concealer again. Kind of what I do every time. So, I take it from my nose. Triangle. Triangle! Queen. Like, I'm a triangle queen. Up there, and there's like the tension. Okay, so the next thing I do is I think this time I'm gonna grab a brush and not, I'm gonna use my fingers and I'm gonna blend in my concealer. And then I'm done with my concealer. Wait, hold on. My eyebrows. Ooh. Sorry. Okay, well, I think the next thing I'm gonna do is my eyeshadow, which today, I don't know if I'm gonna do eyeshadow today. I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make a pretty one. Today, okay, that's the wrong way. Today I'm gonna be doing. Okay, and then I take my next color. Yeah, and that by she thought. and get some down. Thanks everyone for watching. Oh, I have one more step. And then I take my red glow sticks and I take almost all of it off. And then I just do a tiny dab of it. Hold on, I need my lipstick back. Dry it off completely. Okay, I need my... I messed up all my makeup, so I'm gonna have to get my foundation back out. Thanks everybody.